Next, one more problem on operational amplifier. So, problem. If the input voltage, is 0.2 volts, then the output voltage, you have to calculate output voltage. So for the circuit diagram is simply we are taking that one operational amplifier. The first operational amplifier, it has negative and positive terminal, where that positive terminal is connected to ground, and input value is 20 kilo ohms. And we are considering VI and take one feedback resistor, that is 100 kilo ohms. And in between first operational and second operational amplifier, we are taking that 50 kilo ohms, which is connected to second operational amplifier negative terminal. And once again, that positive terminal is connected to ground. Take one feedback resistor, is connected to output. That is called as 300 kilo ohms. Finally, we are considering that output voltage. This is actual circuit diagram for this. Now, here the input voltage is 0.2 volts. For this circuit diagram, you have to calculate the output voltage. Generally, so far we discussed that, you know, for single operational amplifier we can calculate. Simply, if you assume that V naught value is this, this is the overall output voltage. So simply, if you take that V naught value at first op amp, you know V naught 1 is equal to, that is a minus RF by, I mean first operational, minus RF1 by, this is actual. So you can take RF1, this one is R1, like that you can take. That is R1 into that input voltage VI. In this concept, RF1 value is minus 100 by 20. This is actual kilo ohms, this is also kilo ohms into 0.2 volts. Finally, minus 5 into 1 by 2. 1 by 2 value is, 0.2. 0.2 value is, simply you can represent as 1 by 5. 5 cancel, finally you are getting minus 1 volts, V naught 1. Okay, now this voltage is minus 1 volts. Now, similarly, same procedure we need to apply at output stage at second op amp, that is V naught is equal to, simply you can take if value is RF2, this one is R2, minus RF feedback resistance 2 by, that value is R2 into V naught 1, where RF2 value is minus 300 kilo ohms by R2 value is 50 kilo ohms into V0 1. That is 0 cancel, finally minus 6 into V0 1 value is 1. Finally, the result is minus 6. Sorry, this one is actual minus 6, and where V naught 1 value is minus 1. Minus into minus, finally you will get 6 volts. So this is the one type of model to calculate this circuit diagram. Otherwise, and another condition is, simply you are considering this operational amplifier V naught by V naught 1. So simply V naught 1 by VI. that is equal to minus RF by R value is minus 100 by 20, that is equal to minus 5. Simply you can take this value is V0 by V01 is equal to minus RF is minus 300 by is a 50, that is equal to minus 6. So first operational amplifier gain is minus 5, second operational amplifier is minus 6. So for overall gain is equal to first operational gain into second operational gain. AV1 is minus 5 and AV2 is minus 6. So the final result is 30. That is actual AV. AV is overall voltage gain. This is also called as overall voltage gain is overall output voltage V0, overall input voltage VI is equal to 30. So V0 is equal to 30 into VI, where VI is equal to 0.2. So 30 into 0.2 is equal to 1/5. So what is the final result is V0 is equal to 6 volts. So both are same. So this is the problem solution for this problem.